Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. If you're watching me for the first time, I'm Srinidhi, and if you have not yet subscribed to my channel, please subscribe and press that bell to get all the latest news and updates from my channel. So yeah, Cannes 2021 has finally begun, and here are some of the celebrities that are taking over the ramp tonight. So come, let's have a look. The much-awaited Cannes Film Festival finally kicked off on July 6th and will continue till July 17th. As always, the red carpet was full-on fashion. Here are some of the celebrities that rocked the red carpet on day one of Cannes Film Festival. Bella Hadid wore a vintage white Jean Paul Gaultier column gown with a dramatic black sheer train and a halter neck for the Cannes opening ceremony and Anid premiere. The next is Anid actress Jessica Chastain wore a strapless black gown to the film's premiere at Cannes Film Festival 2021. Marion Cotillard helped kicked off Cannes' comeback in a one-shoulder gown for her film Anid, premiered on day one. Whereas a weak Angel looked stunning posing from the red carpet of Anid film. Next is British actress Ellen Mirren attended the screening of Anid and the opening ceremony at the 74th Cannes Film Festival. She rocked in this beautiful yellow frock, which she paired with a green choker set, and she rocked the red carpet. Jodie Foster arrived at the red carpet in a pearl-colored Givenchy shift dress. So you can see many other celebrities rocking the red carpet of Cannes Film Festival. So this year it celebrates the 74th edition. Cannes Film Festival made a comeback with its 74th edition after getting cancelled in 2020 due to the pandemic. The Cannes 2021 red carpet kicked off in a style as the biggest names in the industry made an appearance in the most stylish and breathtaking ensembles. So who, according to you, rocked the red carpet of Cannes Film Festival? Let me know in the comment section below and stay tuned for all the updates. So what are your thoughts on this look? Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below and stay tuned for all the Cannes update. See you soon in my next one. Until then, stay safe and stay happy. Bye guys.